The sights and smells of the rainforest in South and Central America can be overwhelming. But the thing that surprises people most is the noise. The soundtrack to these jungles is deafening. Insects make a constant din, but that cacophony of ear-piercing whoops, howls, and chatter you hear comes from monkeys. The monkeys in this part of the world come in all shapes and sizes. They represent five different primate families and are collectively referred to as New World monkeys. Most New World monkeys are colorblind. They have similar looking noses, and many have prehensile tails, perfect for charging around the canopy, swinging from tree to tree. The best swingers in the jungle are the spider monkeys. These graceful animals can move effortlessly at high speed thanks to their very long limbs and tail. You'll probably hear them before you see them, as they're known for their distinctive screeches and barks. The loudest animal in the jungle is the aptly named howler monkey. You'll be able to hear these foghorns of the forest from over 5 kilometers away. Scientists think the loud howls prevent fights between troops by announcing the size and location of each group of animals. Male howlers have evolved to magnify sound. They have oversized throats and shell-shaped vocal chambers. The jungles of Colombia are home to one of the smaller New World monkeys, the very punk-looking Cotton Top Tamarin. These beautiful animals are one of the most sociable in the New World order, and one of the most critically endangered. So sightings like this in the wild are a rare privilege. Another familiar face in the wilds of South America belongs to the cheeky capuchin. They're thought to be the most intelligent of all the New World monkeys. Demonstrating an ability to problem solve, they use rocks as tools, crushing fruit in order to get at the delicious nutty kernel within.